So here's what we gotta do. Gotta pull the front cross member off, which is just 4 bolts. Gonna undo the center link from the idler pitman so I can drop that. And a couple transmission brackets, I can pull the pan, and then I should be able to get to the rods and pull the pistons out, and then we can re-ring this thing. Gotta deglaze the cylinders. You can see how muddy the truck got just rolling it from the garage because it was still mucky outside. Bit of cleaning to do.